actually I'm studying EC in Gayatri Vidya Parishad College of Engineering. My social dream for India is that I want to change the ideology about homosexuals in India. I want to prevent homophobia from India actually. Because I have seen many people who are closeted in India and they don't want to come out. I started reading about this topic from my 9th standard. I am now in 3rd year B.Tech. I have already changed 10 people's ideology right now. If you want to talk to them, you can talk to them. Actually, it's quite a nice experience because by reading about them, I mean, we are like Indians actually adopt everything. I mean, like they adopt what are the new cultures and all. But why can't they adopt this thing? Because for me about homosexuals in India is that anything is love. I mean, anything is affection. If a man and woman loves the same way, why can't a man and man love the same way? Love is same thing between any person, any animal. I mean, we treat dogs as the same love. Why can't we treat them with respect? I mean, like, the same love is between everyone. I mean, do you understand what I'm saying, right? My dream is to prevent homophobia from India, man. Really. Because I don't want people to feel humiliated about how they feel. There is no need to legalize their marriage. But don't humiliate them in public. That's it.